The moment of realization in Barcelona that the Spanish are finally world champions. Andres Iniesta's goal in the 116th minute propelled Spain to its first World Cup triumph just 2 years after the country clinched the European Championships.
Superb. There shouldn't have been extra time, but we played superbly.
Arriba España! Arriba!
Celebrations too outside the stadium Johannesburg after a nail-biting match. The tension only eased by the prediction of a Spanish win by the World Cup's newfound oracle.
We were so worried that they were going to lose, but you know what? Paul the Octopus never tells a lie. Ahoy, España! So happy! Best night of our lives!
The scenes in Amsterdam said it all. For the Dutch, it was the third time they'd reached the final, only to have to make do with second place.
Once again, nothing.
We came really far, so I hope in 4 years next time.
Of course! Yes. In 4 years, we will win!
While the Dutch lick their wounds, Spain's nationwide fiesta looks set to continue for a long while yet.